All right, let's see. What would there be? What video was that? I think you just want to just... may have to do that let's play over. Don't. I think I did that on purpose. We just did that on purpose. Hope not. And I hope I did not do that on purpose. What was I doing? Oh, this one. What were we doing? We were up to level 7. The shhh. Oh, 8. Okay, that was pretty messed up. Okay, that was pretty... Ah. this crap again. What do I need to do? Well, that was actually that's a full cover. One. Actually, okay, that worked. That puzzle worked out well. Cannot do that. What am I supposed to do? That does not play. Yeah. That was the solution. I did not see that coming. Okay. There was no purpose in that level, was there? Is this for real? Sick, right for sure. It's like... You must also watch sure. You must also register as a... You must also register as a sex offender. No, that's not.
You must also register as a sex offender.
But the register. No. No, that does not work either. the wedge shirts. You can't be registered as a That did not work out. That did. Are you sure you want to do this? You must be registered as a resident. Otherwise, you're not welcome here. What the witchers?
But the witchers are sick, but you must have been a pussy.
Great, yeah. What the? I'm sorry about this. You know Mark Sulling? He was the star of Glee. He was such a sex offender. It had something to do with child pornography in his possession. He had to leave, he was supposed to be doing that one movie. The Adi Shankar, but fortunately, he was fired from that project. So much for that guy. If I do that, then that will ruin the level's reputation. I don't know what the crap you're supposed to do on there. I relieve for one, and that's not enough. This is definitely crap. What are you supposed to do on that level? So, the drum. I'm sorry for this. The Marvel? The post, the tweet I was talking about, Marvel losing another, about Black Panther's cast member dying was, heartbreaking. The guy. It doesn't work. Damn. I can't seem to find any guy. I can't see any. You know, Charles Manson died in 2011. He was supposed to get paroled in 2027, but since he died in 2017, that was never come to question. He didn't kill anyone, though. He was just... He got in the death penalty, but California abolished capital punishment briefly. Don't blame the state for that decision. David Chapman was denied more than 15 times because of protests of Yoko Ono, the woman that Jack Lennon married. That does not play out good. Neither does that. That shit does not play out good either, start swearing. I swear that this I'm sorry for this, but I think I ruined the Lowell's reputation. Okay, so if you use a hint on a certain puzzle of that level, you will not get points. But you will guarantee that's in. You're just doing that to ruin the game's reputation, dude. So please don't do that. You're ruining the game's reputation. Cheating is much of a big problem. It's like it is in video games. You can ruin a video game's reputation if you do that. Developers do not take cheating lightly, they take cheating seriously. Cheers, Sammy. What is cool? Ivy Boros died in 2002. Because she got infected with me. Well, to be honest, so I cannot score anything else. Okay, so I don't get any points for that. I was not rewarded with anything. But that time I did. Do I do that or what the shit? Sorry. No, that was perfect. I played that one. play that one good too. I had to use a hint on that one. No, because it takes out all the it eliminates that hypercube too. So I don't think. Oh, that played out nice. Wait a minute, what the hell did I just do? No, that does not work out. No, that does not work out. I'm blipping out the yellows. If I did that, then you... You just... Yeah. It's actually that way. I don't go anywhere with that one. Don't you dare! Now, the longer if you use a hint, it's going to take longer for you to clear the level if you do that, so you better off... You best not do that. Okay, that did good. No, that does not work. I can't believe we used a hint on that. Oh, shit. I don't think the hypercube was necessary. Yeah, that worked. No, that does not work. I just hate. Okay. Now you're asking for it, dude. Sorry. Okay, that was not intended. No, that was not 30 pocket. Okay, if you're using hints, you do not. Okay, that was smart. Alright. But that was suspicious. Okay, I don't understand what the f- Alright, we are past that level. Alright guys, that'll be it for this part of the gameplay of Bejeweled 2. The Cognito. The Cognito mode will resume some next time.